Okay, this is Belle. She's 4 weeks out of her surgery. I'm gonna let her walk around a little bit. Come on, Belle, let's go. She wants her bumper. As you can see, she's, well, I'll let her grab it. As you can see, she wants to run. I can't let her, but as you can see, she is not limping on that leg. Sometimes it gets sore, it does. But he said after 4 weeks I can take her on walks. And as you can see, she looks pretty good. It was a little sore yesterday. It's her left leg. That one right there. As you can see, she's getting around pretty well. She hasn't been in this yard for over 4 weeks. But you see she's pulling on the lead. You know, I don't want her to, so I'm not gonna really let her. But she's sniffing right now. I know she'd love to get back on a trail. So I'm gonna let her stretch her legs a little bit. The vet said after 4 weeks, we can take her on little walks. You know, so she can start building some muscle back up there. But I ain't doing much more of this because she's really pulling right now. So, but she's happy. She just hasn't been outside for so long. She's been in our little yard, but she hasn't been out here doing this. And she's starting to get a little belly on her too. You know, I mean, she looks good right now, but you see her little fat boobies. You can't see them right now, but you know, see, right now she wants to sniff because she got to go poop. But I know she'd love to get back on the track. So, but just to show it, yeah, she's hurry up, Belle, go potty, hurry up. That's what she's got to do right now, take a dump. So anyway, she's looking a whole lot better. Her legs got hair on it now, and she's doing really well after 4 weeks. So she can't walk too much, just enough to stretch her legs and start building some muscle up. So anyway, she's happy to be out here.